Hi from the desk. I hope you had a wonderful holiday season and that the new year is beginning and that God is doing things for you in your life and through you. I always look forward to the turning of the year to hear what the Lord is saying and just to catch a breath, getting to be with family and spend a little time rejoicing over the Lord's birth. I want to come to you this morning. I have a good report to begin with, but we still have a little need. If you can recall, we have been asking you, putting in our newsletters, and I've come to you from the desk before, about a need we have for a second small HD camera. We have one, and we're needing another one because we are having an opportunity to do a new program called Abortion Hurts and God Heals. Many of you know we did a program quite a few years ago that went really into other nations and has been airing on different television stations for years, but we are at a place where it has to now be done in HD. So we asked you for donations and several came in. We needed $3,700 and we have $3,250 of it in the account designated offering for this specific purpose. So I'm coming to you to get the very little bit that's left, $450, and we'll be able to go ahead and order that camera and the switcher that goes with it and get started on this wonderful program that will save lives, that will help women that have been hurt by abortion and are still suffering the repercussions of many things that go along with abortion, as well as saving lives of the unborn. So you're going to want to be a part of that. Please, please, someone call 254-554-3683 and say, I'll do 200 of it, or I'll do 250 of it, or if you can, do the whole thing. We really appreciate you, and we do get responses to coming to you and asking for help. This month, January, is National Human Trafficking Month, and this next Monday, we're going to be recording an hour-long program featuring just different individuals from our region that are working this issue in Central Texas. It's a really big issue, unfortunately, in Central Texas. And we just want you to be aware that we are going to be broadcasting it four times pretty rapidly because we do want the community aware and educated. The program's going to be awareness, education, and prevention. So I want to give you some dates. It's going to start the first time you'll be able to see it would be Wednesday the 16th at 6:30 to 7:30 p.m. Then Thursday the 17th from 6:30 a.m. to 7:30 a.m. On Friday the 18th, we will be airing it at 10:30 a.m. to 11:30. And then the evening date, January 21st, Monday evening at 7 p.m. That's four times that we're going to air it because the issue is critical in our region. And that's an example of what KPLE does. We're here to serve the community and address the issues that need to be addressed in our region. So I just really want to thank you for responding to the appeal. We always need new Gideons to join us. We made a great gain last year with our Gideons, but we still have a deficit of about $3,000 a month. So please, if you are a Gideon, pray about possibly upping your donation. And if you're not, please, if you're enjoying KPLE and Christian broadcasting, be a part of our Gideon's Army. We appreciate you and love you. God bless.